Okay friends, now we are going to learn about the different units of time. So here we didn't have any specific definition for the time here. It is an interval between any two events. So how can we define the time here? It is a gap or interval between any two events. It is nothing but time. It is a gap or interval between any two events. That is nothing but time. So now we are going to learn different units of time. Everyone knows that time is measured in basically hours, minutes, seconds. And these three are not enough. We have different, so many different types of units for time here. Now we will see all those things here. First, basically, we will come from short unit to shortest unit to largest unit here. First one is millisecond. It is used mostly here. Just how I told, milli means 10 to the power of minus 3. Millisecond. So 1 millisecond equal to 10 to the power of minus 3 seconds. That is the meaning. And at the same time, we can write here 1 second equals to. So 1 second becomes how much here? 10 to the power of 1 second equals to 10 to the power of 3 milliseconds also. This we are writing opposite manner. 1 second equal to 10 to the power of 3 milliseconds. This one is completed very simple. These three will know everyone, known for everyone here. It is very easy. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. And 1 hour equal to how much? 60 minutes. But 1 hour equal to how many seconds here? We can write here. 60. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. So then what is it here? 3600 seconds. So 1 hour equal to 3600 seconds. And finally we will come on to 1 day. 1 day equal to 24 hours. So 24 hours, everyone knows that. 1 hour equal to how many minutes here? 60 minutes. So then if we multiply this one here, 144 into 0. 1440 here. 1440 minutes. So this is what you should know here directly. So 1 day equals to 1440 minutes. And we are going to convert into seconds. 1440 into again 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. So 2 zeros here. If you multiply 144 with 6, we'll get 86,000. What we get here? 864 means 86,400 seconds. So 1 day equal to how many seconds here? 86,400 seconds. This is what you should know here. Directly you should know. These are easy convertible. So they are used in, they will be most probably used in the problems. Physics we have so many problems. In that one we have to use directly. 1 day equal to 86,400 seconds. And after this one we need to know about mean solar day. Next topic is mean solar day. Okay, so what is mean by mean solar day here? 1 mean solar day equal to 1 day, that's it. 1 complete day. 1 complete day is nothing but 1 mean solar day. There is no confusion. You don't need to confuse. If anybody asks what is mean solar day, it's nothing but 1 complete day here. And here 1 mean solar day equal to 86,400 seconds. That's what everything is saying here. To avoid confusion, I am saying about mean solar day. And next, we are going to learn different units here of long time. So these are the shortest units, these are the largest units of time. So here 1 year equal to 365 into 1 by 4 days here. Why? Because for every 4 years, we get 1 leap year. So that's why 165.25 days, 165.25 days exact value of 1 year. And afterwards, 1 decade equal to 10 years. 1 decade is nothing but 10 years. And at the same time, 1 century equal to 100 years. Everyone knows that 1 century is cricket, you are going to watch. 1 century equal to 100 years. And last one, biggest unit, 1 millennium. 1 millennium equal to 1000 years. So that is the largest unit of time here. 1 millennium equal to 1000 years. And these are the different types of units of time here. After this one, I want to say one more important thing useful to everyone here. This is regarding currency here. This is a special one I want to mention specially here. So here million, M for million, 1 million. 1 million equal to 10 lakhs. What is that? 10 lakhs. Everyone should remember. Millions. We measure currency in millions. $1 million, $2 million, like that. So 1 million equals to 10 lakhs in our Indian currency. So then instead of this one we can write million means 10 to the power of 6. 10 to the power of 6. Okay. And at the same time, 10 to the power of 6 rupees, like that. and one after the completion of million, next biggest one is billion. What is a billion? So 1 billion equal to 10,000 lakhs. What is that? 1 billion equal to 10,000 lakhs. So we get over 9 zeros. So it can be written as 10^9 rupees. 10^9 rupees in Indian currency. And last one, biggest currency is trillion. What is that? Trillion. So 1 trillion equal to 1 lakh crore. What is that? 1 trillion equal to 1 lakh crore. And if we convert this one into the multiples of 10, 10^12. 10^12 rupees in Indian currency. So just you remember one trick here, MTB, MTB, and it stands for 10^6, 10^9, 10^12. MTB, 10^6, 10^9, 10^12 rupees. So that is billion, billion, trillion. Okay. In this way you should remember here. And after the completion of this one, I want to explain the next last topic, very small topic here. Everyone should remember. We have silver jubilee. What is that? Silver jubilee. They are saying some function. Silver means what? 25 years. It is the significance of completion of 25 years. Next, golden jubilee. Someone are saying here. Golden jubilee. How many years after the completion of 50 years? And last one is platinum jubilee. Platinum jubilee means what? How many years after the completion of 75 years? 25, 50, 75. And last one is 100 century year. 25 means 25 years means silver jubilee, and 50 years means golden jubilee, 75 years means platinum jubilee, 100 years means century. So these things, these particular concepts, someone they don't know about all these things. That's why to get the awareness about complete measurement of time, I want to explain all these things here. Okay, anyway, thank you friends, thank you everyone, take care of your health, and last but not least, please subscribe my channel here, and if you really like my content and presentation, please inform to your friends, forward my link to all your friends, share about my channel to your friends, and by that they can also learn some knowledge regarding the physics. Finally, I will be happy here, and after the subscription, press the bell button. Thank you everyone, and during this corona time, please take care of your health here, and wash your hands most probably regularly, and at the same time use a face mask here, and try to maintain the physical distance with other persons. These things you should keep in your mind here. Take care of your health. Health is very, very important for everyone here. Okay, thank you friends, thank you everyone. I will meet you in the next video. Bye.